book Sagaa, and it's not much. I've already washed it. I'm going to add a cup of water to it to boil it first. Maybe let's add another cup. Let's make it two cups. Yep. Yeah, that's good. Then you let it boil for, let's say, maybe let's give it 20 minutes. Stir the saga very well, because the one that is down has already cooked somehow. So I'm taking the one that is up and taking it down, yeah, like this. Then you leave. You can see I've added a lot of water already, yeah. So then we leave it. It usually takes, let's say 20, let's wait for another 15 minutes. Has turned, is it yellow green? Yeah, don't worry about it. The camera is not showing well, but it will turn to that color. Don't be worried, because it's not like kales, why we don't have to cook them until they turn their color. And don't worry about this water. You can just reduce it. Yeah, the water has turned color to, what color is this? I don't know. Yeah, it's a different color. Then I can hear an aroma of some herbs. I hope it's sweet. I want to remove it to put it somewhere else on a plate. Then actually use a plate to remove water, excessive water from the sufuria. I just do like this. If you don't have a sieve, you can use this. This is a very traditional method, very cheap. Almost all the water. I want to make sure that I remove all of it. So I just have to do like this. Press it with a mwiko, or you need to call a cooking stick. Then continue pressing. Water is gone. Yeah, it's dry, so I'll have to use the same sufuria. So I'll get this vegetable and put it on a plate like this, or a different place, and it can be a trough. But for me, I'm using a plate. Then I have to rinse this sufuria. sufuria is already dry, I take my onions. By the way, I love using a lot of onions. I've used two large onions. So I don't usually use tomatoes. I love cooking these African dishes. African vegetables are really onions. I'll make sure that the onions are mixed in water. Let them boil. I love adding salt to onions, so I'll add then make them to cook until they turn brown. Is it brown or brown? Onions have already turned brown, so I have to add this vegetable, the sagaa. Like I said, I don't add the tomatoes, I love it this way.